found another Black Widow, and this one has the same little gooey stuff. I'm wondering if that's their